Good morning, this is your AI host, Jay. I'm here with the automatically generated, Journita, morning headlines on March 12, 2023. Paying for prayer. I went into debt, trying to secure a miracle. BBC, Naira scarcity, Abuja, gun-wielding, pastor gifts cash to members. Vanguard, Abuja, gun-wielding pastor, returns, shares N2.95 meters to needy. Punch newspapers, Abuja pastor returns, shares N2.95 meters to needy church members. Cyclone Freddy, winds and rain lash Mozambique as storm arrives. BBC, one dead as Cyclone Freddy lashes Mozambique for second time. Al Jazeera English, Cyclone Freddy makes landfall in Mozambique, Channel 4 News. Channel 4 News, Cyclone Freddy returns to strike Mozambique for second time since late February. PBS NewsHour, rains and high winds hit Mozambique as Cyclone Freddy nears. Macron's pension reforms pass French Senate vote. Trump News, live, E. Jean Carroll can use two other accusers' testimony and access Hollywood tape in rape case. The Independent, Donald Trump, E. Jean Carroll trial may get anonymous jury. Bloomberg, two other Trump accusers can testify in E. Jean Carroll rape defamation case as Access Hollywood tape admitted. The Independent, Access Hollywood tape can be used in Trump defamation case. Farage, Fox and Rolling outrage, the inside story of GB News. Russia has lost its soft power, how war in Ukraine destabilizes old Soviet allies. The Guardian, young Georgians shun Moscow, push for EU dream. VOA Asia, Russia casts Georgia protests as coup attempt, accuses West of fomenting unrest. France 24 English, opinion, Georgia's ruling party is turning toward Moscow. Its people are not. CNN, Ukraine can sympathize with Georgia's pro-EU movement. The Serbian who inspired US Capitol rioters, then emigrated to Texas. Greece train crash, rage at elite over young victims of rail tragedy. BBC, Greek train crash raises doubts about Mitsotakis election push. Bloomberg, Greek main opposition rejects responsibility for train accident. Anadolu Agency, Greece seeks EU advice on railway safety after train crash, Premier. Reuters, Greece, three more rail officials charged over deadly collision. Fury in Germany as Hamburg shooting brings lax gun laws into focus. The Guardian, Jehovah's Witnesses shocked by Hamburg attack, thank police. The Independent, sorrow and shock in Germany after Jehovah's Witness Hall shooting. Al Jazeera English, eight killed and more wounded after a shooting at Jehovah's Witnesses Church in Hamburg. Euronews, Factbox, gun attacks in Germany in recent years. Israel, protesters take to streets in one of the biggest protests in its history. BBC, Israel protests become biggest in history as Benjamin Netanyahu's government persists with reforms. The Telegraph, huge crowds rally against Israel's judicial changes for 10th week. Al Jazeera English, tens of thousands of Israelis protest against judicial overhaul. France 24 English, protest organizers vow to ramp up response if overhaul bills not shelved. Turkey earthquake, Istanbul residents fear homes will collapse. Russia-Ukraine war at a glance, what we know on day 382 of the invasion. The Guardian, war in Ukraine, why Bakhmut is the focus of one of the conflict's bloodiest battles. Euronews, Ukraine readies counteroffensive as Russia inches forward in Bakhmut. France 24 English, Russia-Ukraine war live, Bakhmut, killing zone, hampering Wagner, as it happened. The Guardian, Ukraine-Russia war, Bakhmut has bought time to plot Ukrainian counteroffensive. This was all for the news. Thanks for listening. Please do not forget to like and subscribe.